Hey, I'm Mike, and I think ketchup makes things like scrambled eggs and mac and cheese better. In this video, I'm gonna be listening to the new Blink-182 song called Quarantine. I'm looking forward to it. Blink-182 is one of my favorite bands, and they have been for a long time, and I have enjoyed everything that they put out, pretty much dating back to when they started. And I know a lot of people are kind of on the fence for the new sound of Blink-182 since Tom left, but personally, I've really enjoyed it. Not as much as when Tom was part of the band, but I still think that Blink-182 has a very unique and fun sound, so looking forward to seeing what this song sounds like. Also, I noticed that I say I look forward to a lot of things, and it's starting to bug me, so I'm gonna try to reword that so I'm not saying it as much, but I'm making no promises. Very old school punk. His guitar sound almost like a demo. I guess I'm blessed to be so fucking bored. And hiding from this phantom attention that was to send us to the morgue. Quarantine, fuck this disease. I'd rather be on Star Tours or stuck at the DMV. True. Ooh, I like this sitar. That was okay. It wasn't great. I don't know if I'd add that to my playlist, but I think if it were on the radio, I'd probably stick around and listen to it. Mark's voice has always been one that I've really, really enjoyed, and he just sounds great in the song like he always does. I thought the guitar sounded almost as if it was like a rough mix or something like that. It just sounded kind of washed out, I guess. The entire song really takes you back to the original days of Blink, where they were just straight punk, and that was interesting to hear considering they've had a couple decades now of kind of being not just straight punk and kind of like punk rock type of vibe. In terms of lyrics, there's not really a whole lot to talk about. I mean, it's a song about quarantine, which all of us are experiencing right now. I did enjoy that this was kind of like a joke song in terms of lyrics, you know, talking about how he'd rather do whatever it was he'd rather do in kind of a joking manner, but it's kind of like everyone's at that point. Now, myself included, I'm definitely someone who's more of a homebody, and I thought that this quarantine wouldn't be that big of a deal for me, but now 5 going on 6 months kind of working from home and just not going out a whole lot, or not having the option to. I guess I never really went out a whole lot anyway, but not having the option to is just, it's really getting to me, and to the point where like I'm trying to like even go out for walks and stuff, or just kind of sit outside and just enjoy nature for a bit, something I never thought I would be doing. So I wouldn't say that I'm bored, but I definitely kind of am fed up with the inability to go out and do things. I think with stuff opening up now, it's getting to be a little bit more safe, I guess, but it's still not completely as it was in the past. Who knows if it'll actually ever be. One thing in particular that I really do miss are concerts, which I can't wait till those are back, and going out to a restaurant for food with my friends, specifically sushi. I've been craving that so hard, and we just haven't been able to, so hopefully sooner than later we can, and yeah. But anyway, let me know what your favorite double digit number is, and I will see you the next time I make a video. See ya!